What we've got here is failure to communicate. Some men you just can't reach. So you get what we had here last week, which is the way he wants it. Well, he gets it. I don't like it.
Young men fighting, look at your women crying, look at your young men dying, the way they've always done before. Look at the hate we're breeding, look at the fear we're feeding, look at the lives we're leading, the way we've always done before.
Still the walls go on and the years go by with no light. What's so civil about war anyway?